can hear what you're thinking, all your doubts and fear. And if you look in my eyes in time.
What's up? Right now I'm in Florida. I almost missed my flight, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, I came here with nothing, like just my bag, a camera, and a whole city of opportunity.
It was $16 for this. Ridiculous.
I was hanging out in the wrong gate. I believe they're boarding for my flight right now, so that's where I'm trying to get to. Just got the bus to Penn Station from the Newark airport. From there, we'll figure it out. I tried to figure it out by myself and I got on the subway, but it was just taking me around locally in New Jersey.
Start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it. New York, New York.
Just got off the train on Penn Station and I'm walking through New York to Grand Central Station.
These vagabond shoes are longing to stray right through the very heart of it. New York, New York.
I wanted to go to boxing gyms immediately, but I have everything. I have all my stuff with me right now, and I don't know. I still got a journey to go to get to the destination of where I'm staying. I think I'll start playing my adventures probably tomorrow. Go to the different boxing gyms and different restaurants to see what I can do and create with my camera. Well, made it. I'm in white plains. I'm just waiting for my friend to come pick me up and I'm gonna be crashing at his place. And I'm just so grateful, because if I wasn't able to stay at his place, I definitely would not be able to afford to just come out here and just try to hustle and bustle, you know what I mean? I'm gonna go to these gyms and just try to make a dime for fun too, you know? Like, I mean, I did this in San Antonio. Might as well just do it in New York, start that journey tomorrow. Up is to find the boxing gym.
Mystic palm, gem and terror. A few escape your magic arrow.
These people are really nice. My card, the Metro card that I'm using to scan to come into these subways, declined. I guess it wasn't a transfer, but immediately some lady was just like, hey, I got you, and opened like this big old door and just let me in. So that was really, really cool. Hey, have y'all ever seen that movie, The Warriors? Because if y'all have,
R.I.P. to Fox, bro. He didn't deserve that.
Same thing like yesterday, I caught the F train, but it was taking me in the wrong direction, so I had to just hop out and jump on the other side of the tracks. I made it from Manhattan to Brooklyn now. I'm just gonna type in boxing gyms and just start hitting them up. Like, what else am I gonna do, you know? The first one will be Gleason's. They're the oldest boxing gym in all of America. I want to say they opened up in like 1934, maybe. I don't want anything in return. I just want to tell them, like, hey guys, like, I love boxing. I love making movies. Would you mind if I shot a video for you guys? You know, specifically just being the oldest boxing gym in America. Like, that is incredible.
To my man, Killer B. No doubt, indeed.
Yeah, I finished recording, so I couldn't just leave, you know, I needed to do like a little workout, so I changed. But I just need to get something in, you know. This is literally the oldest boxing gym in America. Jake LaMotta has fought here, Muhammad Ali, you know, all these great fighters, over 100 world champions. That is incredible, you know, and I can't just leave it without doing something, some kind of workout, anything, you know.
That's life. That's what all the people say. You're riding high in April, shot down in May. But I know I'm gonna change that tune. When I'm back on top in June.
I just shadow boxed a little bit. I didn't want to go too crazy because I'm gonna turn it up and then I'm gonna get all sweaty and then the ride home is gonna be miserable, you know? This was awesome. This was incredible. The fact that it's the oldest gym with all these champions, and it's a beautiful thing, you know? Boxing is a really beautiful thing. Before I go officially, I just would really love to thank Castillo's Boxing Gym out of San Antonio, Texas. They're the whole reason why I'm just so in love with boxing. They took care of me, you know? What can I say? You know, like, y'all taught me how to fight. Y'all were the first ones that I went to with a camera. And like, look where I'm at right now, you know, New York boxing gym, the oldest boxing gym in America. It's just really cool, and it's really awesome where one thing from a long time ago will take you if you just stay consistent, you know. And it's been a year already that I've been shooting boxing specifically, and look where I'm at in a year, you know. Like, come on. What, let's see, like, where am I gonna be next year, you know? Like, whoa. Just finished at Gleason's gym. Next stop is any other gym that pops up nearby. So I'm only a few blocks away from Gleason's. I went to one gym. It was actually a kid's gym, so that was actually really cool. My wife works in a kid's gym. They said that not all the kids have like media credentials or not, but they gave me some location to hit up a different one now. So I'm just walking the block. All right guys, some really, really good news. Still did not get paid, but I walked into a gym, Warriors Nation. They love my work, that they wanted to hire me, but that the guy that they want to do the video for, he's not there until 5 tomorrow. So they had asked me if I could come back tomorrow and try to do a video for them. And I mean, this is why I'm here, you know? I got another no, but I found this one, but it's closed. So on to the next one. Another no, we keep pushing. Not having the best of luck, but still not
giving up.
One problem that I keep on running into that I didn't expect, and it's not the nose, it's actually the typing it into Google and walking over there and finding out that they're no longer in business, or they're just no longer there, or they move locations or whatever. So, but we're still moving. It's about 1 p.m. right now and still no luck. Not giving up. This might be my last gym. So I think that's it for Brooklyn. I'm actually gonna even try to see if I can go to some of these food vendors and these local restaurants to see if they'd be down to trade for like a little video commercial for some food. But we'll see what we can get. I'm gonna keep on hitting up gyms until I get something. I'd rather do that first, but I am getting hungry. Headed to the next gym and I'm just super hungry, so whether this gym's a yes or a no, gotta get something to eat after.
Hey, what's up y'all? So here at a restaurant, and we were talking about business, you know, money for a video, but I was just like, hey, let's just trade, you know, pay me a meal and I'll make y'all a video. So we're gonna go from there.
You guys, y'all better chill, bro. This is ridiculous.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is definitely a highlight of my career as a videographer and a photographer, because I just paid for a meal with my camera. And look at this beautiful meal. This thing is gonna fill me up big time. Oh, God, I'm just so happy right now.
Good news and some bad news. Good news is I was able to do something with my camera here in New York. You know, it wasn't money, but I got some food and I'm good, you know, I'm chilling. The only bad news is I have to go back to White Plains where I'm staying so that I can charge all my equipment, because whenever I was doing the video, my camera was only at like 7%. I was like, oh my God, like it was actually accidentally turned on this whole time while in my bag, and I'm just glad that there was enough juice in there just to feed me. But tomorrow I'll definitely be back with everything charged. That was my bad. But I successful though. Very successful. The next stop is Central Park, just to check out the sumo wrestlers. I just think that's so cool that there's sumos here in New York. South end of Central Park. It's a big old thing. It's not no little park either. I don't know how to explain it, but it's huge. Got a little darker, got a little colder. I really just want to see if I can find these sumos here in Central Park. I can't record them or do anything, but like now I just really want to see them. Looking for those sumo wrestlers and then catch the subway back to where I'm staying. I think this is that spot where Adam Sandler was freaking out in that movie Little Nicky.
About
I don't know, 15 minutes in Central Park and I'm not even halfway through it. Still no sumos, but not giving up.
Check out this lake.
You guys, this is so beautiful. It's just a big old field where everyone's just playing, you know?
I think I found the bridge that Mary Jane broke up with Spider-Man on. Yep, because I think Harry was somewhere over here. Harry Osborn. Mary Jane broke up with Spider-Man right here. Can't find no sumo wrestlers, but I did find a castle. It's pretty cool. Got some guy back here playing saxophone. Very cool. I didn't even know freaking New York had a castle. Yeah, I definitely got lost in this park. It's so huge. I think I'm gonna stop looking for those sumo wrestlers and just kind of enjoy the walk back home. Because come on, bro. This is ridiculous. It wasn't until after the Marine Corps where I feel like I lost it and I couldn't like control myself no more that I turned to art and photography and videography, and this is what life is. This is so beautiful. I'm gonna start heading back to White Plains. I might just find a coffee shop just to charge my phone a little bit. It's about to die too. And I don't want to be lost in the city with a dead phone. So that 5% is about to die. I'm using it right now to vlog, but whatever. It'll make it more exciting, I guess. Pretty cool. I'm just headed back to where I'm staying. It was a successful day though, I'm not gonna lie. I've met people, potential clients for tomorrow. No money today, but I did get a meal, and like that was so cool. That was really cool. Started White Plains. I'm actually walking to my friend's work right now. He's still working. My poor buddy. Well, I guess so was I. So as I'm walking to my buddy's office, let me tell y'all about the pretty cool news that I saw. So Casey Neistat, he's like the king of New York when it comes to YouTube and vlogging. And I just saw that they're doing a Sony digital creator conference. It was today and tomorrow. I missed the today portion one because I just found out about it. There's a second day of it, so it was like perfect. It was perfectly aligned. Like, it doesn't get any better than that. Like, I'm literally here as a creator with my Sony. So it's just perfect.
while I'm in New York, like, come on, like, it just couldn't have lined up better than that, you know? That's at 7 to 10 p.m. tomorrow. Yeah, that's the exciting news.
Oh, hell nah. I ain't going back. I ain't going back.
Yeah.
First Marine Division, the Northern Constellation Stars in Guadalcanal. That's my division. Was my division.